Yo, what's up? We're the Vegan Freaks, and we're here with our two winners. Unfortunately, Robbie Marsh couldn't make a family emergency, so we wish you all the best, brother. Hope everything's well. But we're here with Susie, who's taking Rob's place, and also Vincent, our two winners for the Vegan Freaks Challenge. So these are both probably biggest meat eaters you can find.
Just she was like, actually eating ribs when we were speaking with her, she said.
Yeah.
Oh, well,
when he asked me to come along, I was eating like ribs. It was in my mouth. I was like, yeah, I'm king.
The first thing we're going to try is pie. So you guys.
I love my pies.
Pies, pie eaters?
Yeah, love pies.
Yeah,
but of course you do. All right, we're going to go in a Cruelty Free Shop. Unfortunately, they don't have cess pies, but they do have other pies that we're going to try. So get them steak and cheese mushrooms from cess pies.
Oh, that sounds good.
Yeah, it's really good. I'll show you the pictures right here. Can you see them? Right there. All right, so we're going to go into the Cruelty Free Shop. We're going to try these pies. So see you guys inside. Leg out. What pies do we have? We have the
Rustic Bolognese.
Rustic Bolognese.
Lamb. Funky Chunky.
Disclaimer, we can't vouch for these pies. So, Funky Chunky, what'd you get?
The Chicken Easy Cheesy.
Cheesy. Chicken Easy Cheesy.
Yes, I love my cheese.
Bet you do.
I love it. I'm excited. What did you do?
I did nothing, man. Enjoy your pie.
Pastry's good.
That was a big piece of chicken thing, man.
Now, guys, please be as brutally honest as you can be.
Steak is a bit watery, mushy.
Mm. I feel like mine was a bit mushy.
Yeah.
So not like, obviously it's not dry. So we're winning there.
That's good. Good.
It's good.
It's good.
Okay.
I'll finish it, but I won't buy it again.
We just want your honest opinion.
I'd buy it again. I would eat it again.
Oh, well.
Yes, I would.
That's huge coming from you.
Mm. This
out
one,
of 10?
I reckon 7.
7. Nice, pretty good. It's above 5.
Sevens, yeah.
Wow. What about you?
6.
All right, guys, so here we are. We've got a veggie bar.
Are you a chocolate fan?
I do love my chocolate, especially if it's hazelnut. Mm. So it is.
So you like nuts?
I like hazel.
Hazel.
No. So you like
hazel? I like hazel.
Who is it? Who's Hazel? Who's this Hazel guy? Here we go, guys. Here we go.
It's good.
Mmm.
Mm-hmm.
It does taste like Is it the peanut slab?
Yeah.
Whitaker.
The Whitaker one? Yeah. It's basically the same. I like it. Ooh. I'll give it a 10.
Hey!
I will.
It's a 10.
It's a
20.
Oh, it's a 20.
It's a
20. Okay, you got a crump for 20 now.
I could be wrong, but I feel like something could be going on. The more I see you, the more that it becomes so true. There ain't no other for me.
Alright guys, here we are. So we got some donuts from Organic Frog. We're gonna get the guys to try it out. Let's go.
I've never ate it like that.
Good.
I don't really taste the difference. Mm. It's a good donut.
This one's good.
It's a good donut.
Yep, animal friendly. No animals, no harm. And they made it.
So good.
I'll give it a 10.
10, we got a 10.
I got a 10.
Nice. 20.
20. Alright guys, so we tried the donuts. It was a success. Let's move on to the next one.
Good.
So here we are. We have mac and cheese. And we have the sweet potato balls from Green Street.
Green Street.
Mm. Moment of truth. Guys. Go hard, man.
Go. I'm going right mac in the middle.
Mac cheese first.
Yeah. Look at that. Don't let me down. Yeah. I like that.
Creamy.
It
could be.
Yeah, it is nice and creamy. Awesome.
Joe, wait.
Oh.
Joe, you said 20, eh?
Joe said it's a 20, man.
The nicest thing in this whole market.
I'm gonna check if it's a 20.
She's got a napkin. Oh, you got some.
Joe. Your rolls.
Oh, they're delish.
How good are they?
Nah, Joe, you're wrong. They ain't 20. 25.
They're good.
yum. It actually tastes really good together.
It does not taste like sweet potato.
Yeah, it tastes like meatballs, eh?
Mm.
Surprise, mother...
Mac and cheese?
Out of 10?
I'll give it an 8. An 8.
Solid 7.
And there's sauce on top. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Yeah, no animal products, bro.
Balls of flavor.
What you expect a Dagwood dog to taste like, that's what it tastes like. So if corn dog was a 10, then that's a 10.
Yes, lemon. We got the lemon.
Let's do this.
All right, let's do this, guys.
It's hot.
It's good.
Ah. Yeah, like fish fingers.
Fish is good.
It's good.
Tastes like a burger. Smells like a burger.
I'll rate the burger 10.
You like that?
Wow, he loves the burger.
10.
Yeah. 10 for the fish and for the burger.
10 for the fish.
10 for the fish.
It's good.
What's good about it? It tastes like fish. It tastes like burger.
Overall, fish is 10 for Susie. Burger is...
Let's give it an 8. Give it an 8.
Still pretty good.
Feels like
eight.
A ginger.
Still
that's
pretty
good. Interesting because that's what because yours was.
Yeah, mine was an 8 as well.
Yeah.
These guys are ungrateful. It's a bloody 10. I'm looking forward to the next one.
So these ones here.
I should Coco, Sunday.
So it said it's plant-based.
Yeah, it's all plant-based.
So I'm thinking that it's going to taste like plants. Soy milk.
If you don't want it, don't
which
have it.
Which I hate. It's got coconut in it, hey? Oh yeah, I'll do this. It's nothing. It is coconut. It is? Yeah, thought so. Nailed it. I get
this
it
is the best thing I've had all day. It's a 50.
I'll put another 50 on top of that. That's a hanji.
It's a bloody 50. It's
a hanji. That's a hanji.
There has to be milk.
Nah, animal friendly, bro.
Coconut, bro.
It's so good.
It's so good, eh?
I'll give a lemonade a 10.
Yeah, I love the lemonade. Oh, goodles?
Hey, if you don't want it,
this is Josh here.
Put it down here, right?
You can even make that.
All right, Josh. Another non-vegan. Here we go.
It's so good.
Josh was good. I love coconut. No, it tastes awesome. I'll probably eat that over normal ice cream.
What's you guys, price? You guys proved me wrong today. You guys absolutely did.
How's the experience?
It was
surprising.
Good. Yeah.
It was surprising.
So coming into this, what were you expecting? What was your thoughts on today?
Tasteless foods. I thought I was gonna.
I'd much rather just
it wasn't. It was surprising. It was good.
I seriously thought everything was gonna taste like grass. Like you know, like wheatgrass. You know the wheatgrass shots that you have at like Boost. I thought everything was gonna taste like that. I really did.
What was the highlight of your day today?
Ice cream.
Ice cream.
I love that ice cream, man.
Which one? What was your highlight, Susie?
I would say probably the fish. The fish on its own. It was good. It was surprisingly like fish. Like it actually tasted like fish. Mm. Which I didn't actually think.
It's crazy.
Yeah. Oh, and the corn dog was good.
Oh yeah, the corn dog.
I like the corn dog.
Yeah, the corn dog was good.
Yeah.
And the donuts. Oh.
The
basically everything.
Frog.
Organic frog.
Everything was good.
So the overall rating for your day and the vegan experience.
I reckon a solid 10. It was good. It was good. I'd give it a solid 10. I'll come here again. I'm probably going to come
plus
here again.
10.
There you have it, folks. These are two non-vegans.
Calm down.
I'm vegan. Full of energy now, guys.
Hey, at least you know that we don't want beef, bro.
Bruh. Overall, guys, we got a 10 from the non-vegans. Once again, guys, thank you so much, Susie. Thank you, Vincent. I'm glad
it's
you guys.
All good. Thank you. Pleasure.
It was good.
Glad you guys enjoyed the experience. So we'll see you guys next time. We are the Vegan Freaks.
And it's been a pleasure. Bro.
Wow. What an experience. Like, we had two non-vegans that came with us and experienced like the vegan markets here in Brisbane. The crazy thing was, bro, they gave a better rating than we did.
They really thought it was going to be tasteless food. As you see, there's two non-vegans that had the exact same opinion as us.
And they loved it. They gave it a 10. Wow.
Like,
the whole experience at 10. We'll see you guys in the next vlog. We are the Vegan Freaks.
And we out. Vegan. Hey guys, you can now find us on Instagram and Facebook. Make sure that you subscribe on YouTube. Give us a follow. We're always posting up new content.
Actually, like, comment down below on all our videos on what kind of videos you guys want to see. We're always willing to do different videos, so yeah, let us know what you want to see, and we'll definitely do our best to make it happen. All right, much love, guys. We are the Vegan Freaks. We'll see you guys soon.
Peace.
Vegan Freaks.